Haim, what does it take to be a good jiu-jitsu fighter? Do you have to be flexible? Do you have to be big? Do you have to be long arms?
You have to be training. That's
just it. Train?
Yeah, you have to be train all day, train. Jiu-jitsu is like it's a way of life. It's not like it's not just a fighting, you know. You have to learn it every day. Develop your game.
If somebody wants to...
Israeli superstar.
That's, how do you know about that?
I'm a publicist for Bellator, and I was in Israel. It's my first time ever being there. And this guy sold out the venue.
Yeah, 9,000 people, big time,
had rapper walking out, or a singer.
Yeah, subliminal.
Everyone was really feeling it.
He's the man, but he's very humble because he'll never let you know
he's a great guy.
Big.
And he's going to fight this weekend here in L.A. He fought at MSG his other time.
And you know his son is a badass fighter too. One of the best in Europe.
I did not know that. Yeah. I did not know that your son was.
Number one in Europe? Yeah.
Let him know.
I'm 17, so he's got
time. Next generation.
Yeah.
So Haim, if I wanted to start taking jiu-jitsu classes, what do I need to know? Just if I walk into a gym, I say, how do I know what's a good gym, what's a bad gym, what's real, what's fake, what's...
I don't know in the States, but you have to go to a...
Watch?
Some big name, you know, like a big professor. And start to train over there, you know? There's a lot of famous over in LA.
Can anybody be good at it?
If you want to be good, you can be good. You know? You have to train, you have to develop your life for this. So you can be good.
The number one paper in Israel had a big article about you. Your phone call, your Facebook's been blowing up. What are people telling you?
Everybody support me. Support me for Saturday. Everybody want me to win on Saturday. So I have to give them what they want. You know?
All right. At Haim Gozali and Facebook, Instagram, no Twitter, right?
Yeah.
And Twitter. Okay, everywhere.
But in Israel, nobody cares about Twitter. So.
Stay tuned. Look out for him. PSUJReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.